Well, Bahamians stuck in Florida will finally be headed home tomorrow. Bahamas Air will transport the 200 residents on board two flights between New Providence and Grand Bahama. Foreign Affairs has stressed that only those who tested negative for COVID-19 and have agreed to adhere to the strict regime determined by health officials will be transported. Consul General in Miami, Linda Trico Mackey, says the first group of 83 will depart Fort Lauderdale at 9:40, followed by a second group of 117 at 2 p.m.
Our flights are already organized. The manifest is closed. Those who are not on the list will not be allowed to board. So we're anticipating a little chaos tomorrow, but we're going to manage it. But we have a diverse group. We have some civil servants. So we have some essential workers that are on that flight. We have students. We have families that were here on vacation that was stranded due to the shutdown. So it's a whole diverse group. And people are just anxious to get home.
Trico Mackey talked about the selection process.
From the shutdown, our office went through an exercise of a registration. So as calls came in, we registered everybody who said that they were here, they were supposed to return, they submitted their return tickets to prove that they were here but couldn't return because of the shutdown. There are students whose classes are now finished and they needed to get home. A lot of them had return tickets for April and May, mostly May, and they are also in the group that make our priority. All of our essential workers, if you're a police officer, a nurse, a doctor, you're considered priority.